Hi, my name is Usman, and I'm a rising junior at City Polytechnic High School. For my main project, I chose to do a bike speedometer. I finished my first two milestones. My first milestone was to test all components such as the Arduino, the Hall effect sensor, and the LCD. To test the Arduino, I uploaded some test code to the Arduino to see if it was functioning correctly. The Hall effect sensor senses magnetic field. This is the Hall effect sensor. And the closer you bring the magnet to the sensor, the higher the signal strength. The further away the magnet, the lower the signal strength. To test the Hall effect sensor, I put it on the breadboard, wired the connections to the Arduino, ground pin to the negative terminal, and the 3.3 volts to the positive terminal. I also connected the positive pin with the positive terminal and the negative pin to the negative terminal on the breadboard. The AO is an analog out of the on the Hall effect sensor to test the LCD connected that is connected to the ground on the Arduino. VCO is a volts VCO pin sends volts and powers up the LCD. SDA to the A4 socket and the SCL to the A5 socket. The SDA is a serial data line which sends data to the Arduino, and the SCL is a serial clock line. The serial data line keeps track of the data from the Arduino, while the serial clock line keeps track of the synchronization. I wrote some code using the Arduino library that allowed me to display some text, as you can see. One of the problems I was faced with was the LCD was not displaying any type of text. So I spent a lot of time debugging, using debugging, how to figure out what was wrong with the code. And so I finally figured out what was wrong with the code. It was basically I was missing the model number of the sensor, the Hall effect sensor, and. I basically went back into the code and changed the model number of the model name of the Hall effect sensor, and it started displaying the text.